The Iowa 10-meter group's repeater recently underwent some upgrades to its transmitter site near downtown Des Moines, which included a new transmitter, amplifier, and feed line. On 27 September 2017, Craig KC0YHU, JP KD0CST, Jack K0JQA, and myself, Dan KD0ZPQ, all attended to the replacement of the feed line at the transmitter site of the Iowa 10-meter group's repeater network, KD0WPK. Thanks for watching, and 7-3 from KD0ZPQ.